And here is the seventh hole. It's a par five, and it's kind of like a little bit of a blind tee shot. So the whole hole drops down towards the busy freeway, which you can see the trucks and cars going by in the end. Where we want to aim is basically that big KYB sign right up there. That's a good spot to aim. Even if you're a little bit right of that, we're in good shape and we're staying out of trouble.